Oh, the logo.
Chanting the name. Yeah. I love it when they do that. It should be Steve-O. Steve-O. Yeah, why are you wearing a life preserver? Boobies. Ugly. Fireworks. This was our first interview. What's with the bike helmets? Safety first, kids. You never know when a mic will fall or a fist will hit. Who's that guy behind us? See? Danger. Slam dunk.
Oh, who won?
What are you guys fighting for?
Pizza. I lost.
And I kicked your ass.
Yeah, frequently.
Oh, what's the deal with no shirt on?
Like, who's the boy
behind the that was me not wearing a shirt, guys. That's me not wearing a shirt.
That's
Charlotte. Hi, Charlotte. Break dancing. We were the ones that brought it back.
Who the fuck do you think you is? Hell, what?
Who's that guy?
Yeah, my name's Brad.
Who's this guy? That's my brother, Brad. He's a pig.
That was our first tour ever in 97.
Brett's got a bad case of VD.
Brett's
now.
Always looking to get his thing wet.
Constantly.
It's, like
it's wet right now.
It's like Steve.
Runs in the family. Smooth. Cool as ice.
Wait, when we go home, we gotta do this again.
It's my mom's Sunfire. It's the only vehicle I can drive.
This is what we used to do for fun.
Well, we should go back when we go home next time.
Okay. We know most, like, we know of some of these people, not these guys. But the big fat dude that gets sprayed worked at Subway.
He works at Subway.
And this guy
loved it.
This guy was the coolest.
He hadn't showered.
And he's like, yeah,
so
cool.
The water was just nice on him.
Oh, I don't want to see
this. This was embarrassing, and I don't want to see it. This right here is gross. Look how sweaty I am. Girls, I don't sweat.
Listen,
you're perspiring.
Am I glistening?
Dynamo.
Dynamo, okay.
What the hell am I wearing?
What am I wearing? Why am I a B-boy?
Back to the future.
Why am I
back to the future?
I have a life jacket on.
Why?
Look, I screwed up right there. Oh, I blew it, guys. Sorry. What kind of, you're going to kick me out of the wardrobe.
I turned the wrong way, too.
You suck at dancing.
You do?
I do, yeah.
I'm great.
Dude, I'm terrible.
I'm like James Brown.
Look how far away I am. I'm out of the frame. What's going on?
Okay, I always hate this move.
Why?
What are we, grade four? It's a high school dance?
Look at that orange scar. Look at that orange scar.
Stanger. What are the moves we're all doing?
He screws up. Oh, look at that.
Like screw face.
There you go. Bushwhackers.
Frankenstein, monster mash, monster mash.
I pretended I'm fucking. Look at that. Robot fucking. Yeah.
I think it's the first show we ever did this dance, ever.
Yeah, it was late. Okay, here's the first story. Later on at this night, I ended up...
Wait, watch me.
You don't even turn.
Yeah, okay. But later on, at the end of this night, there was a party afterwards, and I ended up puking into a lampshade thinking it was a bucket, and it went all over my shirt. Oh, I'm just looking to get wet.
Steve has a hairy body. He needs to shave the whole thing.
When you're as hairy as I am.
We gotta make another movie like this one, too.
Actually, this is how Steve lost all the weight, actually. Just shaving it all off.
Shave all the hair.
Now he's fucking carved.
I still have that shirt, and this was 4 years ago.
True. I'm surprised you're not wearing it today.
I know.
That's not me, that's Elvis.
Oh, that was prom, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That
was. Prom night.
Prom
nice
night.
Nice tuxedo.
Ah, the pizza place. Worst pizza place in Ajax.
Yep.
You know what, actually I've got an interesting story about this.
What?
That's when you're in your flat mode.
This guy that you're going to see that we squirt is actually a big fan of the band.
Yeah.
He is now.
Yeah,
well, no, he was before. Like, he would come and see us at the chameleon.
He's shitting his pants right around now.
But he didn't know it was us, though.
No, he had no idea.
Until he saw it in our video.
Until he saw us at Warped Tour and got the video.
Yeah. That pizza sucked anyway.
Yeah. Next time we do this, let's do
it. Did you just fart?
You heard it?
We're commenting.
We're commenting. We're doing a commentary for the EPK.
And
you farted.
You're farting.
Sorry.
Alright, just you better pray it doesn't come over here.
You should pipe down. Literally.
Does that guy actually think he's gonna catch us?
I know.
We're in like a car. He's fat.
We're in a 1996 Sunfire.
Well, we got in a couple accidents. Okay, this guy, I know.
I know.
The guy he works at, I don't know him.
We really shouldn't have done that.
He works at a Subway.
Oh.
And he makes the worst sandwich.
Okay, this girl, I found out I went to school with him. Public school.
This is the fucking jelly in the
okay,
donut.
Okay, note right that right before that, there's a guy in the back who weighs about 400 pounds.
She was singing right to me. She liked me. I think she had a crush.
Blew her extensions right off.
She actually wants to kill us.
No, her brother wants to kill us.
Well, her brother's going to kill us. She wants us dead. Josh. Oh, Josh!
That was an old guitar tech.
That was the smelliest guitar tech available
but
in the rock and roll world.
Something he used to say that
Derek.
Made us mad.
I play guitar.
Hold on, wait, there's commentary over this commentary?
My name's Cone. Which is his real name, but it's almost like a nickname.
No, this
my
is just
Dave. Dave Brown Sound. I came out of my mom and I was brown. And I guess I make sound with my guitar.
Serious there.
So I guess that's how it kind of started.
Not there, I'm smiling.
No. My name.
Steve.
Steve-O-32.
Good forehead.
Steve is the very, very loud one. In small doses.
What are you saying about my forehead?
Nothing.
It's good.
Is it big?
That's great.
What's that supposed to mean?
No, nothing.
Welcome to the campus invasion. We've only got one you.
Steve.
Look at this. It's becoming funny. Sit over here, you funny little monkey.
How did you even open it?
I don't know. It just sort of was. It wasn't locked.
This guy's he's such like a, one of those kind of cop guys too.
This guy was a dick. Wait. Listen to what you gotta say. It's funny.
Excuse me, pal.
I don't know. What do you think?
Can I just finish my what I'm writing?
All right, go ahead and finish what you're writing, then I'll get to the arrest when I get done.
See, I figured I was safe because I had a camera crew.
How was that? How was that night in jail?
Just wait a minute.
It wasn't nice. It was a bit though. I was really nervous while I was doing it, but I didn't want to look like a pussy in front of all the camera dudes. And I thought he was kidding until he fucking did it.
Come
on. Watch, I'm like, go. What are you serious?
Your hands up against the sign for me, please.
No. How many questions or what for this?
Do you got a favorite swear word?
Fucking cops.
He wasn't that mad though.
Yeah, I got out nice and clean.
Yeah, I can break out of jail in 2 seconds, ladies.
Who is the pants in the family? Welcome to the anus invasion.
I think that's pretty clever.
That's a pretty good one. I wonder.
I thought it would be funny to write something. I couldn't think of a fucking thing.
It's beautiful.
That isn't us really playing live. That's totally the album.
What?
That's so synced up.
Look at the gloves.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's with the fill in the middle of the verse?
Well, yeah.
I don't even know. This is the Campus Invasion tour.
That was a very fun tour.
That was the most drunken tour we've ever
done. Yeah,
it was
the drunkest tour, but the whole tour was like, it was a dry tour. They never gave us booze.
Bands that I really liked that inspired me a lot.
For some reason, that was our drunkest tour.
I bet you Derek said, so, you know, like SoCal punk bands.
The whole like SoCal punk scene.
Did he say Elvis Costello?
Like Elvis Costello.
I'm pretty sure he did. He would have said The Beatles.
And then there's a lot of other bands like The Beatles.
Me and Derek, we all listen to the same stuff practically.
Being first on the lineup sucks. Because the Boosh, they're like the other bands.
That's true too. Now that we're headlining our own shows, it's all balls. You know, we get the Boosh.
Mariah. And Mariah.
Boosh!
This dude, this is, what was it? What do they call the dude again? The something D? DR?
He's the designated asshole.
That guy.
Oh,
the DP.
They kicked you guys out.
Yeah. He was so bummed out too, though. Yeah.
I thought college was all about parties and stuff.
No, as soon as we got there.
This guy was not college.
Okay, well, it was fun. We were chicks' underwear drawers and stuff.
You guys leave?
Steve, didn't you punch
you
someone out in your sister's underwear drawer?
I did. My best friend, Brian Clark, I punched him out for looking at my sister's underwear drawer. Yeah. Brian Clark.
That's pretty weird.
We'll be back. Sorry, TV. We love you.
Why don't we love us?
Yeah.
Why did they leave with us? Oh, okay.
No,
more
they
girls.
Do. They do.
Oh, see? We left with more girls.
I hated that guy. Came with two. We left with four. We got the two coming back. Yeah. I think the odds.
Badass.
That's me dancing. That's Whee! That's
Steve fun. Dancing.
See what I'm doing? I keep going to my crotch area.
My three favorite things to do. No favorite porn stars. But don't get me wrong, I do like porn.
I mean, if you're saying that you don't like porn, you're either a little weird or you're lying. Stop lying.
Yeah, so there's like a quiet, always looking to pick up girls.
Drawing my hair.
Well, really maybe it looks the exact same as it does now.
Yeah,
I think so.
That's,
that is in the shower sometimes, like for 2 or 3 days straight. Don't tell him I said that.
Derek,
don't tell him I said that.
Yeah. In front of a camera, really.
Yeah, don't tell him I said that.
Don't worry, I won't.
He won't find out. Secret.
He won't find out.
You weren't supposed to ever see that.
You'll never see this footage. Oh, yeah, the McDonald's.
Oh, no.
This was probably, when we were doing this interview, this one started to get really bad because now we're really drunk.
I don't even remember this.
And we don't really remember talking.
I don't remember.
They kept on interviewing us and asking us questions.
He can't interview us when we're really drunk.
Yeah, I just remember us being really sketchy at this point.
Oh, there's
Mark.
The
Mark Arnold.
I just tried so hard to pull his pants down.
Hoogie in his weightlifter pants.
But it didn't work.
An old guitar tech.
Was that guy just in line?
Major cheese.
No, it was Mark.
We're ballers. I didn't know if you guys knew this.
He's picking my nose.
We're ballers. We're beyond pimps and hustlers now.
Now Derek's stealing coke.
Not really stealing. He paid for the cup.
I don't remember.
That's actually how Derek paid for college doing that. So he's pretty much a pro.
Derek practices kissing, actually.
I didn't know what I wanted to do.
Derek practices this extra before he made out with his first girl. He pucked it up to a Slurpee machine.
Sucked on
coke. Yeah.
Soda.
It's like sucking on mom's nipples.
How do you feel watching this, Derek?
Push for water.
Like, what the hell was I doing?
Yeah, I don't remember this at all.
How are you? Like, I mean, like, enough already. Like, I mean, like,
I know.
Well, the funny thing is that McDonald's, and we never eat at McDonald's. No,
so good.
What
the hell was I thinking?
I don't know.
Man.
It's
like, she seems cool.
Okay, now
here's
Ashley's
job.
Ashley's
you.
I just like, she's hot.
Yeah, seriously.
How can you not think they're hot?
Because Macy Gray is where it's at.
You like Macy Gray.
This actually, I don't know how long this is going to be, but I remember the conversation.
The actual conversation.
An hour and a half of who liked Beyonce more.
Yeah.
I don't think they're hot.
That's the dance they do.
That's really gonna. This is really gonna make them like us, I think.
Yeah.
See, this is what we used to do our buses.
It's clear.
Yeah.
This is our first bus ever. Then you realize when you wake up the next morning that all those fries and shit is everywhere.
And there's no maids to clean it up, like hotels.
True.
We are the maids.
Steve is like the loud, obnoxious, funny guy.
Con, if you see this, you're gonna get it.
It's all true, Con.
He's like always looking to be funny.
Well, look out, Con.
Always looking to be funny.
Looking to be funny.
Not always turns out that way.
Oh yeah, Con. Oh yeah. I'm just kidding though. I love Con.
I really do though. He is my favorite.
He's hilarious. So
you know, you're my favorite too.
Whatever he does.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Really. Yeah.
Look how stringy my legs are.
You died.
Those choppers. Not one cavity.
You have no cavities?
Hate the human race. Consume the light that hugs them.
Oh, yeah.
This is us going through like some sort of bizarre exorcism.
This is when you had all your hair, Dave.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Full on mullet. Mullet denial. Where are we then?
That's MTV Anus Invasion.
Anus Invasion again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, this was in New York.
Oh, yeah.
This was?
Yeah. It's like one of our first times in New York.
No, that's us stripping.
You can't see the black mark.
Something that we did before. Yeah, we should have used like whiteout.
The big kibosh movie. We never finished it.
Fucking masterpiece in work.
That's a package you got there.
I'm a man now, goddammit.
You see the size of that package? No stuffing, girls.
It's that pizza.
Pure calabasa.
You hang out with us, you realize we watch us constantly. Yep. We listen to us constantly.
Yep.
We think we're the best and funniest.
We're watching us, watching us right now.
Music.
And I'm watching myself, watch myself, take myself. Talk about an ego. You guys think I'm sleeping in this part. This is just some weird fetish I have.
Yacht was yacht warped.
All right, I passed out. It's like 3 in the afternoon. Okay.
Your ass is so hairy.
I just want to know why you're wearing the thong.
Why the hell are you wearing
the thong?
The thong.
We're doing these shows, and I was dressed up. Every day I dress up like Tommy Lee. I go out in a thong. And after this particular show, I kept the thong on. And
you think
after
it's
the
hot.
Show, it was a day off,
okay,
dude.
It was a day off. They're comfortable. They're comfortable, the thongs. I like them. The chicks dig them.
Do they?
I really? Thought so. I dig them on chicks.
Yeah, so do I.
There you go.
Tommy Lee's pulling off.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that, there girls. How could you not love that? RIP! Not anymore, though.
Man, that's because you're getting older.
I know, I'm getting old. I was 20 when we filmed that, and now I'm 28. And that was only about 6 months ago. I don't know how it happened. That's my grandfather's head. That's E right there wearing the thong. It was after that show.
Oh, that guy. Whoa.
That didn't really sync up.
No, but it looked cool, because I did.
Look at that.
Right? Warped Tour, first World Tour we ever did.
That guy?
Look at that. Kenny Rogers.
What a crazy-ass party that was.
True.
Destroying equipment, that's just good. Like the Who.
Couldn't quite get the bass drum over your head, though, could you?
Yeah, it was a little heavy.
All right. That guy.
Love that guy.
He has actually a pop-up.
Okay, actually, see on the left there, that's Cone.
The left, on the, that's yeah. Before
Cone that
was in the band.
Was, before he was like a fly girl.
Yeah.
Oh, wasn't this a Christian camp?
Yeah, I don't know why we ever showed up there. Most of our songs are about Satan. Here I am pissing on some guy's Buick. Or is it a Cadillac?
I think it's
sure.
A BMW.
You have some clear piss.
Pardon?
You have some clear pee.
Well, see, that's when I was on the Atkins diet, you know, low carb or high.
You know, if you slow-mo that part, I think you can see Steve's
Paloma.
Lung. Ew, look at the pimple on her ass.
Yeah, she's a pimple right sick. In there.
Steve, that's hot. Dude.
Another thing I have is jerking off in front of people.
It's so white.
Do you
know
about cocaine?
I don't know.
Fuck you.
She's actually a hot police officer. Yeah, she was. Yeah. Boner city. I would have boned her.
I would bone a lot of girl cops, though.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of times they're not hot, but they kind of look hot anyway.
Well, you don't want to do my thing. You just know that.
Not me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
This is our CD release party for all.
Don't drool, girls.
How the hell did it turn into this?
Okay, well, see, the thing that's so weird about this, this was weird enough dancing in front of all these people, but the thing that I felt the most weird was practicing this in your house.
In front of my mom.
And your mom came down.
My mom came down, she was like, you better show them. We did this right in front of us with the lights on, ripping off our clothes.
I was way more comfortable doing it in front of a whole room full of people than doing it in front of...
You can't do it for me. You can't do it for 300 people, Stevie.
Well, the weirdest thing was when she came by and fucking grabbed each and every one of our asses.
But that, I thought it was kind of cool. No?
Maybe.
Okay, no, this is sick.
Okay.
This awesome. Is the most foul shit I've ever
seen. See, okay, well, the people don't know what happened here, really.
We were in St. Louis.
And there's a bunch of big jock dudes.
They were actually cadets from Tibet. Mississippi, and they were staying in the same hotel, and Cone and Derek walked by with their spiky hair.
Yeah.
And they were like, you fags, and they're going
off making fun of us.
And so later on that night, we saw what room they went into, and this is like a really kind of shitty hotel in St. Louis, and it was all hot and stuff, so we thought it would be hilarious. To shit in a bag and then throw it at their door. See how it kind of goes in like that so it would steam up in the night.
It's a shit patty.
It's a shit patty. Patty. What you didn't see is that I whirl it around the air, it hits the wall, and it all got in Derek's hair.
Yeah.
So me and him are at a new level of friendship right now. What is that, though? It's like, who's...
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Video
that was
shoot.
Our attempt at a video shoot.
Don't film me. I hate being filmed.
Don't film me. Get that fucking camera off
so
of
does
me.
Steve.
Off of me now!
That was when Steve just got out of the army.
Steve was trying to get over Tourette's.
Wrong problem with him. The air drumming. Best air drummer in the world.
Boobies. Not really.
Is that a man or a woman?
I'm not sure. I just...
That was when Hi-Fi Saliva on our last show. Came to attack us with silly string and toilet paper.
And piss.
Killed our set.
Let's hear it for your host for the afternoon. Here's Jason.
Yeah. All right, assholes, get up here and let's rock. All right, let's go. Oh, here's Sum 41.
When every step I take is always too small. Maybe it's just something I can't admit. But lately, I feel like I don't give a shit. Motivation, such an aggravation. Accusations, don't know how to take
there you
it.
Go.
Inspirations, getting hard to fake it. Concentration, never right or break it. Situation, never what you want it to be.
I had fun with 741.
Okay, so point that camera at me right now and look at me. Flavor of the fucking week.
What does that mean?
Are you fucking here? What do you mean?
You'll be gone tomorrow, bud.
What? Fuck you! Come here! Come here!
Fuck you!
Come here!
Quickly, everyone. Don't start any fights now. Badass punk motherfucker. Oh! Yeah, come out here!
Like Sum 41. I really don't. Listen, they are pussies.
Well, tell me all about them.
Fucking what kind of music do you listen to? You fucking listen to Sum 41.
He listens to Sum 41.
I don't know. Pussy.
I don't, they suck.
You would know the real meaning of punk, and punk is not Sum 41. So you can all fuck. And Sum 41 can suck a fucking cock. They fucking suck.
You know you're talking to Sum 41.
Where is he?
Are you in Sum 41?
No, he's with the camera suite. There you go.
You're in Sum 41?
Yeah.
What?
He's so gay.
Yeah. He's a lead singer.
You're so stupid.
Seriously, you guys are cool and all, but like,
oh, we're cool.
Seriously, you guys are really hot, but I don't understand why you're on MTV. I really think you guys are hot, but you guys are pussies. You're a fucking sellout. You're a sellout.
I know.
So why are you on MTV?
We're not true punk.
I know, obviously you're not. You're fucking pussy punk.
I'm not listening. No cutting claw, metal black, 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 and I don't give a shit.
This is it.
Don't try
you.
This again.
Yeah, you want it? You're
at home, kids. I'm a professional.
The twos in Hebrew. So what you got is eight twos, which is the birth of the creation. God had the beginning and the end when he created the heavens and earth. He has no beginning and no end.
Ooh, I'm on acid, man. Ah, help, I'm lost in Hollywood.
I shop at the Gap, that's where I buy my shirts. I wear my baseball cap backwards.
Give me what I want!
I'm never knowing at all. When every step I take is always too small. Maybe it's just something I can admit. But lately, I feel like
fuck. Even at photo shoots, yeah. I'm not allowed to pinch the model's ass.
Inspiration's getting hard to fake it. Concentration, never right or break it. Situation, never what you want it to be.
The bird woman has no friends now. I've taken them all away.
You're running fast and missing, but I cannot help convincing the reasons you gave me. But let me assure you, it's not what I said, but intention.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva! Viva Las Vegas!
Yeah!
Fuck yeah!
We're, okay, we have different cities on the back of the shirts. Check this out. Have you guys ever been to this city?
What's his name?
Cole!
Give me a C!
C!
O!
O!
N!
N!
E!
E!
What you got?
Cole!
Okay.
This is Dave Brown Sound for Nightlife TV. In Tucson, Arizona.
These are real cowboys. I just wear the costume.